Quantitative Aptitude, Chapter Simple Interest. Question number 58. Find the amount to be received after 2 years 6 months at the rate of 5% per annum of simple interest on a sum of rupees 3200. So in this question, given that principal is rupees 3200 at the rate of 5% per annum for the year 2 and 6 months, means 2 year and 2.5 years, so is equal to 5 upon 2 years. So what is the amount after 2.5 years? So we know that the formula of amount is equal to P plus I, so is equal to P plus P into R into T upon equal to, here principal is 3200 plus 3200 multiply rate is 5 and 5 upon 2 upon 100, so 0000 cancel and table of 2, 16 to 32, so is equal to 3200 plus 16 5 is 80 and 85 is 400, so is equal to 3600 rupees, so which is the required answer. So option B is correct answer.